ocean.
Yeah.
about. Probably.
Rosebuds, and it's not about a sled, and it's not about what you're thinking, you squirmy perverts. It's written by me and my partner, Stormin Norman, and it's dedicated to Bill Burnett. news. They all know what's going on. Won't be on for long. Yet sometimes they seem like they still can't tell the singer from the song. To the latest craze, yeah. But something is wrong, and I know that they just miss the good old days, the mighty good days, when the queen of the Rosebuds, with that smile that could break your heart, and she lived the part. Queen of the Rosebuds. Thank you. When the sheets are shook out and the volcanic locomotive soot flies and you pull the shade down on your pathetic 60-watt heart, you start to realize something. A house maybe isn't such a home. Not when Langston Hughes and Kurt Vile are holding hands and messing it up. Everything is quiet. The old house seems to breathe a sigh. Sometimes I hear a neighbor snoring. Sometimes I hear a baby cry. Settles down again. The house and I are all alone. Lonely house. Lonely.
can be so lonely with all of these folks around. I guess there must be something I don't comprehend. Sparrows have companions, even stray dogs.
Oh, this is...
There goes a perfectly wet Coca-Cola. What's with this thing back?
In the piano? Anybody wants to send up some saying, I will reimburse pronto. So anyway, are you...
Get rid of this thing.
How dry we are! Okay, so... You know, it's funny, you're dry when you, you know, it doesn't make any sense. Okay. Switch and I crawl out of the mezcal bottle and I am yours. And yet, we're all just one big happy lump. Lump. Lumpfish. Lump what? Sometimes it doesn't pay to talk.
Silver platter, where
Let's be daredevils, Tommy, and go out with a splash, shall we?
All right.
Shall I?
Please let me. Why?
Mr. Tom and Mariana Mom. And I'm Suzy Williams. I've enjoyed being your torch mistress for the evening very much. Go home to your wives and your husbands and your boyfriends.